think I could ever catch up on sleep, not even if I slept for a week. I go through my days with my eyes glazed, tired beyond belief, afraid that I will always carry this with me, afraid that there is no relief. Every once in a while I feel like I'm not myself, I feel like I'm somebody else. If I take a look around, I see that nothing is familiar to me. I keep it all inside, at the time I don't realize it builds up. Trying not to fixate on the thought that I will never be enough. All this time I thought that my mind was broken somehow, twisted all around.
Was fooled by me.